civil engineering. It satisfies the basic needs of the humans and serves as the core progression of the human civilization. From the ancient times to the modern era, civil engineers are well known for transforming the visuals into the real ones. During the ancient times, some of the civil engineers' masterpieces were Pyramids of Giza, Rome's Theater of Marcellus, Brihadeshvara Temple, the Great Wall of China, and the Taj Mahal. In the present world, numerous amount of technologies assist the advancement of civil engineering, like high-tech machinery, software, selection of materials, test equipment, and other scientific developments. Civil engineers, with an enormous amount of technical and creative skills, uses the above technologies to achieve an efficient system of construction, maintenance of the physical and naturally built environment. Most importantly, the assurance for the comfort and safe living of the people. Providing this much opportunity in the field of civil engineering. Now, we will move on to the subdisciplines involved in the field of civil engineering. And their subdisciplines are geotechnical, structural, environmental, and transportation engineering. Geotechnical engineering. For any structure to build, the foundation is the most critical factor, and it is based on the nature of the soil and rocks, which can be achieved through geotechnical engineering. Structural engineering helps us to analyze and design the structure based on the amount of weight it can endure. Also, it makes sure that the structure won't collapse or fall over. Construction engineering makes the design into a reality by proper planning, efficient construction methods, and with the technical skills of a construction engineer, makes the plan into a visual one. Civil engineering touches our emotions throughout the day by owing to the surrounding environment. Environmental engineering is nothing but protecting the environment from the damaging effects of human activity by sewage treatment plant and air pollution control. Other multiple constructions were dams, reservoirs, canals, known for their water resource management for irrigation, thermal power plants, and other purposes. The primary concern for the above things to happen is transportation. Transportation engineering helps in moving goods as well as the people via different modes of transportation. As a result, civil engineering and their infrastructures will define the economic growth of our nations.